Hello friends, and how are you all today? Let us integrate the following function. The function given to us is cos 2x divided by cos x plus sin x whole raised to the power 2 with respect to dx. Now, cos 2x can be written as cos square x minus sin square x. So we have cos square x minus sin square x divided by cos x plus sin x whole raised to the power 2 into dx. Now we can write a square minus b square as a plus b, where a is cos x and b is sin x, into a minus b whole divided by cos x plus sin x whole raised to the power 2 into dx. Now, simplifying it, we have integral of cos x minus sin x divided by cos x plus sin x into dx. Now, let t be equal to sin x plus cos x, which is the denominator. So dt will be equal to cos x minus sin x, obviously, into dx. So we have integral of dt, which is the numerator, divided by t, that is log mod of t plus c, and on substituting the value of t as sin x plus cos x, we have the answer as log mod of sin x plus cos x plus c. And this is the required answer to the session. It ends, and have a nice day.